Welcome back to another On the Trail video. My name is Carolyn Shaheen, and this month of the Black Heritage Trail, we want to shed some light on the 1779 petition, which was a formal petition written by 20 enslaved individuals in Portsmouth during the year 1779. The petition's main focus was requesting emancipation from slavery by stating that the name of slave may not be heard in a land gloriously contending for the sweets of freedom. Or basically that slavery is against what the United States and New Hampshire specifically stands for. It was signed and sent off to the New Hampshire General Assembly, where it was supposed to be heard, but tragically, the hearing was postponed.
The 20 enslaved men gathered together to discuss the terms of the petition, and it is remarkable that the petition was written in the same language as the country's petition for freedom.
Eventually, the petition was read by the House of Representatives on April 25th, 1780, which, keep in mind, is several months after the petition was written. But it wasn't until June that New Hampshire representatives finally had a discussion about the petition. But, of course, the House announced that they were not ready to make a decision and postponed any ruling for a more convenient time. It wouldn't be another 85 years until slavery was banned in the country as a whole. The 1779 petition is a really good reminder of the strength in Portsmouth's enslaved individuals and how they defied all odds to make their voices heard. And although there was no further action in regards to the petition, these men should be honored and admired for their efforts. Don't forget that New Hampshire Gives is June 8th and 9th of this year, and the Black Heritage Trail will be participating. All of your donations will be greatly appreciated, and please visit our website for more information on any upcoming events.